I feel female emotions and sorrow, happiness.
Every evening you see in the happy mood with nature.
I want to take out the importance or the colors or mood of the particular city, whether it is in India or outside.
Indian women is what shall I say?
Myself, Indian woman is a very strong person, taking care of the office life and the family, take care of everything and doing so many social work and conducting some exhibitions like this.
I draw and paint through my painting on the canvas, which medium acrylic.
This is a turning point, you could say, from where I started thinking about the cities, about I realized now we are making a concrete jungle and the green part is going on.
different mood पे lighting and the shade उसके ऊपर मतलब जब वो खुश होते हैं birds क्या mood होता है.
This is basically my series of identity. It's not the identity of the city, cityscape. It's the identity of my own identity as an artist.
I draw myself. Blue means in India, it's a symbol of spiritual. I am basically spiritual. Basically, it's a symbol of Shiva. It's a Lord of Shiva.
Women are mother, daughter, wife. They can do anything for the betterment of the society.
Thank you. Dhanyavaad.
Namaste.